ready yet.
Wait. Hey guys, it's your girl Glen Maleficent here, back at it again with the back at it again. And yes, I'm bringing you barefaced, okay? And today we are going to be doing a update on my hair and how my hair is doing after I dyed it. A lot of you guys have been asking me for an update, so I figured I'm gonna do an update for you guys, okay? But before I get into all of that, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Check out all my other natural hair, you know, videos. I'll leave the list in the description box. And, you know, show some love. Let me know what type hair you have. You have the same texture. Okay. And, yeah, let's get into it. So, when you guys last seen my hair, it was, you know, I just dyed it and all that other stuff. And as you guys can see, the color is still there. You know, the color is still there. It's actually brighter than I thought it was, because I was like, you know, I don't know, I'm happy with the job, with the coloring job that I did, but it's like, I don't know, I like it. It's just, I wish it was up more. Like, I wish kind of my whole head was, or like at least from here all the way down a little bit more. So it's too soon to dye my hair again, and I don't even think I want to dye my hair again. I've been taking care of it the way I'm supposed to be taking care of it. Like, I treat it every 2 to 3 weeks. You know, when I'm in the shower, I just let the water run over my hair. I oil it. I hot oil treatment it. You know, I do a lot to the hair to kind of keep its moisture, which I've done. Like, right now, my hair is not dry. Like, it may look dry, but it's not dry. So yeah guys, I had my hair in braids for about 2 weeks. So this is how it's looking. Okay, so yes, my hair is dirty because I will be putting you know, a nice little treatment in it, the bentonite clay. I will be using this. Okay, just to see what it does to my hair being color treated, because I did use that before on my regular hair. I'll leave the video here and in the description box so you guys can click the iCard, or you can click it in the description box, okay? And honestly, I love the bentonite clay on my hair. It's amazing. I'm gonna just answer a few questions that I'm gonna make up myself on what I think you guys will ask. Like, how is my hair doing? My hair is doing pretty good. I can tell that it was dyed because it is, honestly guys, I could tell like my ends are a bit drier than it would be if I didn't dye my hair. But for some odd reason, I feel like after I dye my hair feels like it's, I don't know. Basically guys, it's a bit more manageable. It just feels a bit better. I don't know. Like, I really don't have any complaints with my hair being dyed. And I do see that my hair did grow as well, because when I dyed it, it was like up here, I think. Let me see. Yeah, it was a little up more, so I can tell that my hair definitely grew. You're doing this bentonite clay mask on your hair, definitely use the apple cider vinegar. So I do notice that when I grease my scalp or put oil on my scalp, I notice it doesn't absorb the product so fast. My hair stays moisturized longer than it did before I dyed it. So that's another good thing. I do see that my ends kind of need to be trimmed, which I kind of did that. And oh yeah, another thing too guys, that I don't like that I did. So being that I have the kinky straight hair that I was telling you guys about, I was wearing the front of my hair like this much out with it. So being that I was doing that, I was flat ironing my hair and putting heat to it, and it's like, why, like, I don't know, I regret doing that because I noticed my hair was just like so screaming from the inside. And I'm like, oh my God, like, why did I do that? That was dumb, but my hair will be okay. Would I recommend anybody to dye hair? Yeah, like, I feel like don't OD. Like, dye it one time, honestly. Like, you shouldn't be OD dyeing your hair, you know? Like, dye it a few times, see how it goes, and that's it. Like, well, honestly, guys, how do I feel about hair dye? Hair dye is cool, but it's like, it's so damaging to the hair regardless, no matter what you do, you know? And like, I wanted to dye my hair so I can see my curls a little bit more. So like, that's another reason why I dyed my hair, you know? But dyeing your hair is like a lot of responsibility. If you're really not trying to like deal with all that responsibility or all that commitment, then do not dye your hair, okay? Me, I was just going for, you know, going for it and stuff like that. So I was like, why don't I just dye my hair? And honestly, guys, this is looking real different. I don't know if it's because my hair is dyed, but it looked different. This clay is looking way different than it did when I did it on my hair a few months ago. And it feels different too. I hope it's not ruining my hair. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna let this sit in my hair for about 15 minutes. And then when I'm done, I'm just gonna wash this out and condition it. I'm not gonna put any shampoo to it, but I'm gonna condition it, flat twist it, and style it for you guys so you guys can see it. But then I am gonna come back on camera to show you guys how it looks, or you know, my curl pattern when I'm done washing this out. And some people like to drench their hair with this stuff. But of course I would run out. I thought I had enough, but I just ran out, guys. I had enough for one bowl. Able to like drench it like I did my hair the last time. Guys, I don't even know if I'm supposed to be putting this on my hair, being that I dyed it. You see the difference in the length? Like, ooh, if my hair was this color, I would not be mad. Definitely gotta rack up and get more of this bentonite clay. But yeah, I figured I put this on my hair just to see what it does and how my hair takes to it, being that my hair is color treated, okay? So we're gonna see how it looks. And if you guys wanna see more natural hair videos, cause it seemed like you guys like it, okay, if you guys want to see more, let me know in the comment section. And I will do, I think the next time, my next video should be me doing like the hair porosity test to see what type hair I have. I mean, I know I have 4C, but just to be sure and just for the fun of it, I think I should do it. But let me know if you guys' hair looks like mine right now. This side is way longer than this side. And would you guys cut it? Or would you guys just leave it cut? I don't want to cut nothing. And guys, look at my eyebrows. I told the lady to, I got them threaded. And I told her to make them skinnier. And she did, and I love them. This is how it looks after I wash that stuff out. And my hair just feels nice and nourished. Imagine if I would have had more of this so I could really drench my hair in it. But now that I see that my hair actually love this stuff, my hair feels nice and soft and just amazing. Like, I don't even want to condition it. I feel like this is enough. Like, I don't really like to put too much in my hair. But I really like how my curls look after doing this. As you guys can see, like, just look at it. Like, yes, honey. So yeah, guys. Oh, I don't regret dyeing my hair at all. I'm actually happy I did, okay? And yeah, I'm a risk taker, you know, that's what I do, okay? The overall answer is how my hair is doing. It's doing pretty good. It holds moisture and I feel like it's growing, you know. It's not, when I comb my hair out, not that much hair comes out. You know, when I comb it with my big tooth comb, a lot of hair doesn't come out. And honestly, guys, it just doesn't want to be bothered, you know? My hair is doing good. Okay, guys, I will do another video for you guys. You guys let me know how my hair looks, okay? So I definitely think I am. I definitely do have 4C hair, you know, and I freaking love it. Okay, guys, I just wish my hair could stay like this, like, when I leave, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, when I leave for work, it could just stay like this, you know? If you want to see me style this hair, which I will be doing at right now, actually, stay tuned. If I didn't answer any questions that you guys may have, let me know in the comment section. Also, let me know which videos you guys want to see with the natural 4C hair. Okay, and I've also continued to use my hair growth oil from my girl Golf Meech. Okay. Oh yes. My hair feels amazing. I really love my hair. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Okay? Don't forget to love yourself first. Keep examining. Glam Nefis and signing out. Love you guys.